Yes, it's the Big Piney Ranger Station in the Ozark National Forest, and they've got visitor information just for you. And please remember that the Big Piney Ranger Station is brought to you by the U.S. Department of Agriculture and the U.S. Forest Service. All right, man, it's Friday morning, 5:35. I'll say, got a pretty decent moon. It's January 21st, and it's 12 degrees. Well, I got my first boulders. I'm kind of following above a creek bed hollow. I got a very minor bluff line right here. Gotta go down past, continuing all down towards the Osside Creek hollow. Down to creek level. Thought there might be a waterfall around right around here. Looks like there is. I can't really see it. Maybe a double drop. I tell you, second drop looks like a long way. But I can't get really close. Drop down to creek level and found a waterfall. Didn't seem to be a way past that. So I had to come back up above the bluff line. Cross a little side creek to the side creek. That's side creek on side creek action. Look at that, man. It's the Black Tower. Actually it's gray. Lots of boulders. A side hole right there comes in and meets the middle fork of the Illinois Bayou. Right on there. All right, man. Let's see. It's 6:50. About 14 degrees. And I've arrived pretty much where I wanted to be. Got a little bit of a glade area here with a drop off. A side creek, side hollow coming in right there. Middle fork, Illinois Bayou right down there. It might be a little bit of fog, not sure. Could just be light colored trees. Oh my goodness. You got a drop off right here. Looking right down into the middle fork of the Illinois Bayou. That's looking downstream.
Well, it's 7:10. Still about 14 degrees. Sunrise is officially about 7:15, but it's going to be, of course, later. Right up above the middle fork of the Illinois Bayou. Still fairly calm, feeling just a little bit of a wind picking up just barely. Oh, but hey. It's 8:45. We decide where to go. Kind of like to go down to the river, but I don't know how easy it's going to be to get down there. So, yeah. This is a high one, man. Look at that, man. I just looked at it. And he sleeps. I want some eyes. Yeah, man, that's a side holler right there. See if I can get down in there. I don't know. Oh yeah, I'm gonna try to go down there. Oh, those look very refreshing. Oh yeah, that's good. Oh, look at that, man. A wonderful ruin by the big piles of timber trash. Oh yeah, that looks pretty nice. I don't really see the way down. There's a bluff right here, and I'd possibly go up around that side there, and I thought that old river was really steep. Well, there it is. It's the Timber Trash Side Creek. Just above that little waterfall. And make a run over there and drop down. All right, man, I'm down. There's the crappy waterfall. All thanks to Timber Trash. But I did all them icicles, man. Yeah. Oh, that's what I like to call a trickle in the trash. A trickling in the trash. All down below the icicle. And she had to. Oh, yeah. I got a little waterfall in here. It's a tiny one, but it's clean. Oh, hell. That was way down right there. But I went way over there. I looked at that little spot. Might have been difficult to. Alright, man. See. I can get around this because, yeah, well, this is my predicament, man.
There's a little bit of waterfall drops right down into this pool. Right here at the middle fork of the Alamo Bayou. It's just forcing me get off me, fucker. Forcing me up here. So I'm trying to go around below the bluff that I was up on and get by there. I'm in good shape. If not, I gotta go all the way back up. Looks like I got a chance. I can move right along there. No matter what's on up. I think we're doing pretty good. I think I made it. It's kind of a bottom land area over here. Damn, man, I saw. That's where it was earlier, somewhere up there. Over that way, I think. Yeah, man. Down there, that little bitty bluff is where that hollow came in. I kayaked this river one time, this upper section, back in 1989, 1990, somewhere around there. Can't remember. This is called the No-Go Run. I don't know if they still call it that, but
it's 10:20, man.
Man, this river has not been easy to follow. There's not a whole lot to get down close to the water. It's up pretty good. Now, if you stay close up on this bank, it's really, really messy. I'm gonna try to go up the next hollow upstream.
Couldn't really find any place good to eat. I'm getting ready to head up through that hollow. Had to grab a spot here in the sun.
This spot sucks, man. It sucks large. It sucks a donkey style.
This little creek's dry. Here's some water up there though somewhere. Looks like I might be able to get up this bluff line right here though. So that's where I'm going. Here we go. Well, I think I made it up the hard part. Well, maybe. I was like getting more crap. How low it. Pretty much up on top.
It's 12:07. About 12:07. I don't know what the temperature is. It's in probably the upper 20s maybe, I don't know, lower 20s.
I'll do it for 40.